Wait, 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 let me see if my friend will join.
On your marks, get set. Wait, you are a fucking twat. Sorry, I mean, for the stream.
I mean, you can just like upload that shit to YouTube if you want, because it's competitive, I guess.
Oh.
Belf is always happy to hear your opinion, so just go ahead, buddy.
Oh no.
Video blocked in 17 countries.
Included the United Arab Emirates.
Video blocked on planets.
On two universes.
Coach, need one more person.
Are you gonna join?
No.
Video blocked on both afterlife.
I'm just checking if my friend will join.
Who's your friend?
Combat Prune Juice. He's quite good at it.
Wait, where's Kira?
What about Plagtail? What about Plagtail, though?
Where'd Kira go?
Went to bed.
I don't think he plays TF2. Wait, I know someone who plays TF2, but they might not want to play it.
I got fucking Hal just said that he's inviting his friend like 3 times.
Yeah.
Ignorant cunts.
Yeah, but like, what if that doesn't work?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get him on board if we can't join him.
Plagtail said no, so. But wait, right. is this for ranks or is this not for ranks?
Well, yet. We're trying it out.
This competitive faggot, we're gonna try hard like that one try hard sword.
If your friend can't join, I can just search to get someone else.
I mean,
go and just search. I can't be asked waiting.
Go ahead and just do it.
You sure?
No, he's joining.
He's joining, man.
He's joining.
Is he gonna join TeamSpeak too?
His mic's crap. It's like a fucking PC one. No point.
Please don't.
Not the sacred TeamSpeak.
Like Never's laptop mic or whatever that mic was again.
Mm-hmm.
My webcam.
Like, my webcam is pretty much just on the other side of my desk and is probably one of the worst quality microphones you could get because the webcam was like £10.
So Foxy.
Just staring at you.
What?
Idibs Pyro, you can have Sniper.
I kind of saw it the other day.
Actually, yeah, everyone sorts out your classes now, so I'm gonna be Pyro. What do you want to be, Cam?
Medic.
Medic. Okay, Ghost?
I'm gonna be Heavy. Okay,
then we've got Sniper and Scout.
We need to, Hal's a Scout.
Because, you know, me and Ken, we got that.
When Kira plays, there's probably gonna be a Sniper.
Oh, I'm not gonna have the sandwich, by the way, so you're gonna be fucked, dude.
Howley,
I don't know if I'm gonna help you with boxing.
Howley, is your friend what class is your friend good at?
Yeah, I guess.
I don't know.
Wait, somebody need a scout. We need a scout though.
Yeah, Howley scout.
Okay.
Literally scout though.
The quick fix there. So I'm gonna switch between people.
He can't join. Like it won't let him.
Okay.
So play.
Wait, he might. Okay. You must have competitive matchmaking beta pass and
guys, join the group, join the Steam group and you get it, I think.
I'm in the Steam group.
You do not currently meet the requirements for ranked matchmaking. You must have a competitive matchmaking beta pass and Steam Guard Mobile Authenticator enabled.
Steam Guard!
I thought my fucking phone was enabled. I need to get my phone now.
I will buy a beta pass, but I will not get that Steam Guard.
You can't buy the beta pass.
Well, no, but like, if it was an option, I still...
That's a fucking autistic limit.
Just gave Noel jerk off into his own mouth with that Steam guide. It's like, I can't get people to do this
or else
I'm not allowed to come this year.
Penguin, we can play alone.
Wait, I don't think I've got the beta pass.
You do have it. Everybody who had an X wasn't able to do it.
How do I turn on the fucking phone authenticator? I've got it on my phone.
Just go on Steam, sign in, and then there should be an option to change it from email to your phone.
Yo, Penguin, you wanna play one match?
I'm looking through your inventory, Penguin,
on,
and I'm not seeing a beta pass.
Yeah, I can't see a beta pass either.
I think it's because, Foxy, you don't have the mobile authenticator, so me and Penguin are, like, put ahead of you. That's why.
Yeah, maybe because it's a stress test, we don't have access, but you guys need the mobile authenticator.
Okay, how do I do that again? I log in, go
guys,
on.
Guys, I even showed you guys a video which says you need the mobile authenticator.
Yeah, so, so go on your phone, go to Steam, and sign in with Steam on your phone.
It's already logged in.
Okay, then you've got to go to Steam Guard on the side.
Wait, do you have the Steam app or the Steam website?
Steam Guard app.
Okay, yeah, that's good. You need that, though.
Yeah, so on the side, it should be some, like, Steam Guard, and then you click on it, and then it should be, like, change, like, an email thing at the bottom.
Settings, yeah.
Yeah, change that.
Alright, get Ali's... Steam Guard codes on my phone.
Ali, you sound depressed as shit, dude.
Sorted.
Fuck it, I'm gonna enable Steam bullshit.
That got you to do it, didn't it, now?
I don't know my fucking phone number. Oh, does it... Penguin, can you read me out my phone number?
What is...
I have your phone number? Oh, he's shit, streaming. I have your phone number.
He's streaming, nigga, you're streaming!
And... Yeah, I'm streaming!
I got a prank called. Fine, I don't care.
No, I'll do it over Steam.
Alright.
What did I save you under?
I know you've got it. Or at least, like...
Wait, guys, let me quickly check the, Steam group.
Hold on a sec. You send a message to my number, and then I'll read out yours.
Alright, hang on. Should I have you?
What's your name? What's your real name again? David?
Yeah, 2 minutes. Stress test number 5 is live, yeah.
Okay, so where do I go?
I apparently don't have you. I got a new
phone.
When am I
going to activate this bullshit?
So guys, the patch that was put on was for the matchmaking then, I guess. Yeah, in order to participate, you must be a member of the community group and have SteamGuard Mobile Authenticator enabled. A play competitive button will appear on your home screen.
I mean, that would be great if I knew how to fucking get to it.
Okay, you've got the Steam up on your phone, yeah?
Yeah.
You got to log into it if you haven't already logged in.
I'm on the settings screen. I'm on settings. Where do I go?
No, it isn't settings. It should be at the top. It should say something like SteamGuard.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry. Are we okay with the look? Enabling Steam Guard Mobile.
You won't need it anyway. Do you wanna wait 15 days to try it?
Hello, baby.
I kinda wanna fuck up for a fucking second. I kinda wanna know something. When fucking Steam sends you shit to your phone, do you have to like text them back?
No. It's legit just like a notification on your phone.
Alright, fair enough. Sorry,
wait, but like, each time you sign in Steam, you'll be asked for a unique code you can access right here on your phone. What the f- like?
Yeah.
No. Okay, Ken, so you know how you... Yeah, so you know when you log in, you get the code in your email. Instead, you get it on your phone. So it's like the code you get in the email, but you get it on your phone. And it means, like, when you do trades, you can just, like, double check it so you don't get scammed and shit.
Wait, but just, hold on. Yeah. Wait, does it have to be on a cell phone?
It can be anything. It has to be anything which can have Android, well, or iOS.
Okay, so
a tablet would work, right?
Yeah, tablet.
Oh, a tablet should hopefully work as long as you got a phone number.
No. Yeah, because they send you a Steam recovery code per SMS, which you will need to write down if you ever get like jacked or something.
No, you need the number to confirm it's a phone anyway.
I mean, Jack the Ripper, you know? Nanomachines.
Son.
Nanomachines, son.
I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems in nanomachines, son.
Should I invite Proyo?
My fucking phone just shut down on its own.
There we go, I've enabled it.
Sweet.
Then, try joining again, and it should be like, nigga, you can play now.
Oh, recovery code.
Write that shit down.
Yeah, save it.
Like they will not send it to you a second time. If you lose it, you're kind of, like, boned.
Unless...
Welcome to the
bone. No, don't screenshot it. Yeah. Write it down in, like, Google Keep or some shit.
Well, I need to screenshot it. It only gives you, like, 20 seconds to write the fucking thing down.
Well, and now you should be set. If you're like part of the group too, you're set.
If you're not part of the group, I'm gonna send you guys an invite now.
It's all right there,
group, so it should work now.
Finger titties.
Yeah. I'll just restart Steam to like make sure it's all done.
Yes. Well, what are you, Harley? How are you doing, my nigga?
I fucking hate them.
Just finished writing down the code.
Fucking despise mobile authenticators.
Let's see, who's part of the group? You're already part of the group, Foxy.
Ali and Foxy is. So since you're on T, you need to reset your Steam, but yeah, you need to reset it.
Yeah, no, I've just done it.
Like the minorest thing you could do is reset your TF2 because then the button will appear and you will be like authenticated or some shit. You get something special for participating in a stress test, by the way.
I don't know. They'll probably give everyone something.
Hold on, I'm confused. I think I enabled Steam Guard, but I don't
know. Penguin, I've just realized something. You could get one of the two bug tester hats if you actually find a bug in competitive.
No, don't tease me like that, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, no, everybody's dying to find a bug like that so they can get one of the fucking rare.
Okay, it has to be game breaking and you have to report the actual, like, fix for it.
Yeah, no, that's why it's pretty much fucking impossible to do it.
It's like
the only two people have it, and I'm pretty sure they probably don't even play it anymore. Yeah, their accounts are probably just necro.
I'm trying to get the white hat badge on Reddit, but it's like hard as shit because you need
Everybody
to find a bug and report it.
Stand up.
Right, let me see.
Wait,
now.
What? Hold on.
Yeah, it's working now. Competitive stress test. I've got it.
How do you still have an X to your name?
No, I need to restart the thing.
What do you have to restart?
TF2
oh,
at least.
Restart Steam Howler.
We told you that.
I know.
I just got a dinosaur egg.
Just a little.
Sorry, I was just adding browser HUD back because fucking despise the default TF2 HUD.
How long are the stress tests anyway?
They're only a couple of hours, so we need to get a game in.
Yeah.
I mean, how long are the games, like, in general?
It's just like a normal game of TF2, just with, like, smaller teams.
By the way, do not disconnect during the match.
Invite me again. Yeah, no, it auto-abandons if you disconnect.
Like it auto-abandons the whole fucking game. But the thing is, at the moment, everybody's just, like, playing for fun. I already invited you.
Yeah, no, it doesn't let me join the logo.
You gotta wait a second.
There we go, it's working.
Hey, there you go.
There's the Hi, Roller.
You all said it. Synchronized.
Yes. Come on, guys, we're gonna fucking try hard this bullshit. We're gonna get to Global Elite.
Global Master Elite in just 5 days.
My name says MasterCard the Elite.
And before we get teamed up with fucking Star_, Nate Fox, and a bunch of other fucking TF2 tryhards.
Uncle Dan.
Fucking phase tag.
But those are Americans. We're not going to be in queued with those guys, are we now?
Okay, well, hold on. So, I've enabled Steam Guard, but I didn't get an email.
Yeah, that's right.
You don't normally get one.
Literally, every
Ken, you should have got a code on your phone, that's it.
Everything regarding trades and Steam Guard will now be sent to your phone or tablet or whatever you're using.
Right, but I'd get anything on my tablet or phone or...
Wait, at which point are you right now? What have you done just now?
Okay, so I got on Steam, I've had my foot, right?
Yeah.
I went to Steam Guard.
Yeah.
Then I went to settings.
Yeah.
And I selected...
No, you don't go to settings, you go to up to Steam Guard at the top and then set it to phone.
Oh, set it to phone. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, and then it'll send you a code, just enter the code.
You still have the X, buddy, yo.
I did everything, come.
Did you restart Steam?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Are you part of the group?
Yeah.
Maybe he doesn't recognize you because you just joined.
I'll restart Steam again.
No, if you go to your badges, and check to see whether it says you're using the mobile authenticator.
Wait, how do I do that?
Click on your profile, go to badges.
Right.
I am a slut machine, nice fucking group, buddy, yo.
Shut up.
That is Hatsune Miku's panties,
my
I can already
special,
see that.
Special group.
For special snowflakes.
Wait, where does it say I'm using the Steam applicator? I don't see it.
So in your like badge progress for community ambassador, there should be something which looks like a phone with asterisks.
I really don't like the whole fucking Steam authenticator bullshit.
Can you go on my phone again? I don't see shit.
Hey, what are you on about badge for phones? What are you on about?
Now if I lose my phone, I'm gonna be more worried about my fucking Steam account than anything else.
Well, Steam Guard keeps sending me a fucking code every 2 seconds.
What code?
Just random ones like D2, 6D2.
Yeah, wait, is it called really notifications or is it just like cycling codes?
Cycling codes.
Yeah, that's normal. That's
okay.
Normal.
Yeah.
Well, it should be working, but
yeah. So Foxy, you should have learned about two-factor authentication in college.
What?
Start again.
Two-factor authentication.
I learned about I learned about network authentication, but I don't really remember because I don't give a shit.
Congratulations, you won.
I literally just googled it, got it right, and then boom, forgot it.
Harley, a good test to see if the mobile authenticator works is to delete all like all cookies for your browser and then logging in from your browser and seeing if you get a notification on your phone for a Steam Guard.
I've got pyro over my face.
What?
He's got pyro over his face. Whether it's a PewDiePie,
a cherry pie, a cream pie.
When do you think the actual competitive is going to get released?
I don't know. It might. You saw the video. It was speculation, though.
Well, to be honest, it's pretty polished. They just need to polish up some like last-minute bugs. Update all the maps with that fucking podium.
It's pretty polished. He says he only just used mobile authenticator.
Yeah, but like, that's not fucking TF2, that's just Valve's bullshit.
Kaneko, how are you getting along?
Just restarting Steam. Oh!
Are you part of the group?
Steam Guard, computer operations guard. My Steam Guard code is...
Dan, are you part of the group?
Hold on.
He should
all,
be... I've...
Answer me. Okay, listen to me and answer me.
Yeah.
Okay? So like, you know the Steam Guard code? Is that the one they sent you through your phone, or the one they made you screenshot or write down?
The one they sent you for your phone as a notification. The Steam recovery code is only used for recovering your account if it's ever hijacked or lost.
Yeah, so that code is if for you're like me, you reset your phone, and you can't exactly authenticate, like, your device.
So, Foxy, that Steam recovery code you wrote down is for when you lose your phone.
Yeah, no, I've got it. So don't just
save it down on your fucking meh.
I've deleted the screenshot from my phone as well.
I don't know. Don't care.
My favorite flavor of popsicle is dick.
That's a good meme.
I said that live to exactly
holy shit, I don't know how
one
did
viewer.
It. I literally made a mini game out of signing into your account. Do I have to do this every time I log in?
No, you have to do it once. The only times you have to use the phone is if you trade or log in from a new account.
Alright, now I gotta join the group, so.
Or you accidentally.
I should have sent you an invite.
For your browser.
Hold on a sec.
The thing is, when you join the group, it takes a bit of time until it recognizes you in the group. You know that, right? Holly, where are you at, my nigga?
I'm gonna log in, but the fucking Steam Guard, it says this account is using Steam Guard Authenticator into the code displayed, but the code's not working.
What do you mean it's not working?
No, the code is supposed to be, there are flashing numbers, right? When you open the mobile app and go to Steam Guard.
Guys, usually what it does for me is it sends me a notification, which, like, my phone just restarted, cool.
No, it worked.
Yeah.
There we go, sorted.
Like, it's like an SMS, you kind of, like, you know the, like, toolbar thing that you can put down? You just scroll that down, and then it just shows you the thing you just put in, and it's I mean, Penguin, the only
hurry
one's
up.
Not having yeah, a problem.
Guys,
so.
Gotta hurry up.
I know.
I need to go to bed soon.
I'm not invited.
I'm gonna try again. Let's try one more time.
Do you see Team Fortress 2 competitive in your main menu?
Yeah, you see on the main menu.
I'm loading.
Right, yeah, but nobody's not in the group.
I sent
you a link. Here again. There you go. Buddy-o.
Oh, join the group.
You have to be part of it, so...
Alright, I joined the group.
Now reset your Steam, friend, though.
Nope, still not working.
Oh my fucking god.
I think maybe if it works for Ken, then it's a problem for Halley. If it also doesn't work for Ken, it's the group recognizing him.
Okay, so you're part of a group, you've logged in. Have you completely reset Steam, restarted Steam?
Yep. Twice.
Well, if it doesn't work for Ken, they've just got to wait for the group to, like, recognize them.
Oh, that reminds me, do you know those shitty Gmod servers who always make you join their fucking Steam group so you get free money on their DockRP servers?
Lexi Gaming.
They did that.
Yeah, I joined the Lexi Gaming one and left it.
Yeah, joined it, got 250 free points, was like, ah, fuck it.
Alright, give some time for my Steam to recognize that I'm not on my thing anymore, I mean, my tablet anymore, and switch back. Because for some reason, I had to enter the authenticator every time I sign into Steam.
So do I, dude.
You are that clicking remember me, right? Or, like, you've set it so
right,
that...
I just did that. That's why, yeah, I just did that. So I'm thinking that'll work now. I just need some time for it to recognize that I'm not on my mobile.
Jesus. Fucking signing up for, playing competitive on TF2 is like signing up for, like, a body check or something like that.
Fucking boot camp.
Like a full-on...
Invite someone to a train, get down on the ground, get down!
Like a fucking ghoul, like it's like a, like, being admitted to a fucking concentration camp with you guys
fucking
having to get the mobile authenticated.
Fucking Valve Swamp burst through your windows.
Just, like, you go to do a trade, one of them hasn't got the authenticator, just for Jeopardy music plays for 72 hours.
It's like, we will send a Valve employee to come and tattoo your Steam Guard authenticator on your forearm.
Oh my
Please
god.
Do not resist us.
Yeah.
No, they fucking burn it on your arm with a hot iron.
Oh, wait, no. It's like the, remember that Futurama, where it's like they put the ID tag in your fucking hand with one of those giant clamps?
Yes.
It's just like, you've got to go through the mobile authentication. It can't be that bad.
No. What it is, you get a valve, like, implanted into your head, and every time you want to log in, you've got to turn the valve on your head.
Oh, God, that's...
No. We made a deal with Mountain Dew. You must now buy a can of Mountain Dew and drink a verification can to continue.
That actually sounds like Call of Duty. Fucking hell.
I have a competitive.
That's like some MI5 bullshit. Like, you have to drink a can of drink in order to verify something.
Canned drink contained one drink code, inconspicuous as fuck.
See, it works for can. I don't know what it is with Hanley.
I get inside to do all the rigmarole.
At all.
Are you sure you're doing the right thing?
What do you mean they remember me?
Like, that it remembers your fucking computer and stops asking.
Reset Steam twice, logged in on the fucking browser. Maybe I'll try restarting Steam on my phone as well.
Yeah, that is a thing. Oh! Because you didn't restart Steam, because you had Steam open on your phone!
No, I swear down if it's that.
Yeah, Harley, it says you're online on your phone. You gotta close it.
I need to restart my phone as well.
Restarting your phone prank.
Consexual.
Hey, why don't you just force close? You don't have to reset your phone. You can just force close it.
It's too
jokes about Trufax pansexual.
All right, well, once you open Steam Guard again to enter your code, you don't have to. Just
wait,
don't
Penguin,
open
can you
Steam at all on your phone.
Penguin, can you start the search for a second so it actually does work for all of us?
Wait.
What if it doesn't work? Wait.
Yeah.
Okay. Stop searching. Stop searching.
Stop.
Stop.
Is there going to be competitive bans, by the way?
At the moment, when you leave, you just the entire game just gets abandoned.
Yeah, and you lose points. I think.
Not my points! No! 1 minute, literally 1 second away from losing, one guy leaves.
Can I quickly ask something? What is that like line under fresh meat? What does that?
That's
do?
A progress bar.
Yeah, that's the XP bar.
Oh, that's cool.
It's kind of like the XP bar from CS:GO.
Yeah, it's every XP bar in every game in existence, Ghost.
Excuse me, Foxy. Are you implying TF2 competitive is in any way like CS:GO?
No, there's nothing similar, Cam.
I will fucking shank you.
Man!
Yeah, Mr. King, it's a
bad game! Autism.
Yeah, man! Kitty's being a dildo!
Man! I remember that.
Mac and Papa!
Nah,
Kitty! Oh, God, I don't have the voice
I remember
anymore.
That episode, because that's the day I saw.
Oh!
I think it's just Bork for you, Holly.
Bork? Bork, Bork.
Game is Bork.
Everything breaks me. Cunt.
Do you wanna
play Holly, don't.
Holly, it's fine. He's good.
It's probably just like struggling to register you with the fucking group thing.
Yeah, it's just like nah fam.
Try well, you don't need to join the
Valve just doesn't works. Like me.
Volvo plus.
There's gonna be like a competitive button on your main menu, so tell us when you see that.
Just play without me.
Do you wanna watch on the stream?
No, I got Stardew Valley.
So thank you.
Done,
oh so man, I thought our competitors were gonna be
oh,
like.
Oh, here we go, boys!
Oh no,
it was
no
gonna
confirm.
Be
fun, oh,
that's gonna
fix
us.
Okay, so who plays what?
I'm Pyro.
Medic.
Heavy and medic, yeah. Let's fucking go.
I'm gonna need heals every now and again.
Wait,
yeah,
a second.
Yeah.
Wait
I'll
a second.
Have a pick so I can rocket jump with you.
No, doesn't play. What? What? I'm still loading in. What is it?
You'll see.
What?
A little grating up. It was like, the match is over. Thanks for playing.
Let's try that again, shall we?
Are you serious, dude?
You guys suck.
Sod.
Oh!
Sod.
Let's see.
Sod.
Oh, process. Process. Let's fucking go.
Oh, sending client info. Are you actually gonna work?
I'm on.
It's working.
I'm on.
Oh, yes, boys. Yes, boys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you boy.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, we've got all our weapons. Oh my god, it's got the whole man versus machine shit.
Oh, we have all our weapons. Nice, nigga.
Well, yeah, it's competitive. I'm not gonna take everybody's weapons away.
No, you're not allowed your festive kill streak, Australian rocket launch, you fucking child.
Okay, everyone get accustomed to the map. Oh, but we may continue to play.
We may continue to play, though.
Sweet, let's continue playing.
No, it's not. Game will end in 40 seconds. It is safe to leave.
Oh, just don't leave then, so we stay as a party.
Because we stay in like a...
Rocket jump time. Wee!
What happened?
Oh, it's
my fucking metagun.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
Wait, like, is Altok on during the warm up?
I don't know.
Yeah,
come here, scout.
The guns are broken.
Yeah, they're. Let's melee each other.
Oh shit, dude!
Where are you hiding?
I insta spin up. What the fuck?
The match is over.
The match over thing breaks the guns.
Yeah, you can't deal damage whatsoever.
Report that glitch, Penguin.
Report it, Penguin. You might be able to get a hat.
Oh, Penguin, save
a millionaire the week.
Just get a Valve quality hat.
No. You only get
the Valve quality items. Are so
No. You only get community items because you've contributed to the community itself.
You get
one.
We've been red team
are written by Jimmy, the secretary.
Oh, two pyros. It's contesting you, Penguin.
Oh, come on. Oh,
I changed it to a soldier.
Okay.
Wait, am I the team leader? Why am I on the fucking name thing?
Yes, you're our leader, Fawn.
Yay!
Oh god, they've actually got some good players because they've got the stamp.
Oh yeah.
What about that gross Mikel? Is he like taking forever to load in or what the fuck?
I should probably bind a key to talk on my.
Oh yeah, the guns are not broken now.
Oh damn!
And he kept the points during the warm-up. Stop, nigga.
Who's doing
the dance? The Russian dance. Where are they?
Blue team, can you hear us? Blue team, is all talk on.
Blue team, can you hear us?
Oh!
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 Oh, let's go, boys!
Let's go!
It's time!
Oh, dude, the fucking epic music playing makes it twice as good.
We got this, boys. We got this.
Well, we've got two scouts to count the points. We've got a medic. We've got a soldier. We've got a pyro. We've got a heavy.
By the way, let's not play this too competitively. Since this is like a stress test, there will be no real rank stuff. Oh,
nah, nigga. We're playing this like tryhards.
What are you, fucking tryhard? Put a medic voice.
Yes, okay, but there's a spy, there's a spy. Yeah.
There's a spy? Shit.
Rip.
Oh, he's got a festive knife, cool.
I got him, I got the fucking spy.
Oh, Rip died.
Yo, Penguin, are you gonna like take the footage from the stress test and upload it to YouTube?
Probably. Oh wow, when you spectate, it automatically puts you into first person.
Yeah, because
no ghosting. Ghost, get out.
What?
No ghosting.
Hey. I think we're gonna win this.
They gotta get two wins in a row, so I guess it's best of two. Just wrecked.
Stop using quick fix, my niggas.
Oh god, kick. They've got four people with a stamp. We're done. We're just done.
Use the crit kick or the med gun, dude. The quick fix is not worth it right now because we're not going for rush. Don't let them take.
Oh well, they've increased the speeds as well.
What do you mean the speeds?
They're building the fucking Sentra.
The speeds to cap.
Rip! Yeah, my mouse coming as well, mate. I need heals. I need heals, Cam.
Oh.
Rip. You back up a sec, though. Back up a sec.
They've got a teleporter up.
Medic. Go for the enemy medic.
Rip.
Shit, dude.
Yeah, rip.
Do you want me to come down tonight or stick as pyro?
Stick as pyro for now.
Okay. If you
really
get
don't need a sniper, why is a dude a sniper?
I mean, if you and Fox had switched, that would probably be better, because, you know...
Yeah, we're probably gonna win this.
They're gonna win this round, yeah.
Just chill with the last control point.
There's a spy?
Right here, they're right here. Etiquette, yeah.
What the fuck? Oh,
insta-cap.
That's why you gotta stay on the control point while they're there. You can't get around them.
Go say Giro, my niggas.
I'm switching to Pyro Penguin, I can't like play a soldier in competitive at the moment, I'm not good enough.
Okay, I'll stick as Pyro as well.
Is there like no like small timer before you start like CSGO style?
I think there was last time, so I guess it's just a bug.
We're gonna report it. Get that Morty.
So at the moment, Morty. Is it just like control point and King of the Hill, or is it like also payload?
I don't know.
Rip.
Oh, that spy. Dead ring is spying.
He's deadly.
Right. Yeah, rip. Okay, I'm becoming soldier again.
Heavy medic.
Yeah, that dude's got a hail zone kill streak rocket launcher.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this. We're playing against fucking, like, full on tryhards.
Okay, if you hold tab, have a look at their stamps.
Years.
We've been playing CSGO free.
Yeah.
Everybody's playing pop, but we've been stress testing competitive for years.
Let me heal you up.
I'm pretty sure all of these dudes are like pre-mades.
Medic.
Watch out for the spy, by the way. This spy likes to disguise as a spy.
Reload and get back.
Is there a few damage tweaks as well?
Guys, keep in mind, none of us are spies, so if you see a red spy, kill him.
Can't
ever. Oh, right behind you.
Shit, dude.
They're really good. Like, they're actually good.
Yeah, this fucking dude.
Look at this dude.
This dude.
Can. Wait, you always fight with Uber Charge. You have the Vita saw.
Yeah, I do. Oh, rip.
Hide it.
I'm trying, man.
Just chill on the point. Rip, I'm about to die!
Spy! Oh no,
I know. He's dead ranked.
Oh, this scout, what is he up to?
Scout, right behind you.
Enemy spy.
Oh no, get on the control point!
Got him.
I need heals, can't heal me. You need to heal me.
Yeah, Rip.
Yeah, Uber, fuck nigga. There's a dude here.
Oh, dude, they're about to get the control point.
Yeah, they win.
Blue
team.
Oh, no third person in lose mode.
Yeah, they win.
Oh, hey, look, you can draw.
Fucking dick.
This spy is so cool.
Hey, at least we didn't do shit.
Oh, hey, I'm top of the leaderboard.
Hey, can I give you bronze? Oh, look, it shows you where it gives you the medals for. Like, for me, it was support for doing the damage, and for you, it was healing.
Well, obviously, it was. What the fuck am I asking to get?
What? Do I just have to click disconnect then?
Does it throw you back to the lobby, though?
Yeah.
No. Oh, yeah, it puts you back in. Oh, you still earn points. Cool.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Oh, hey, look, the XP.
Yeah, that's pretty fair, actually. Oh, I love this so much, dude!
You know, we're probably
going to need to be a different class than the heavy. Like, you need to be a all-around support role.
I mean,
be the
I
spy.
Love to play scout, but be the spy. I can't play the spy, dude.
Do you want to be scout then?
I can try spy. I'm pretty okay at spy.
No. Should I try spy because I've got the I've got
the map actually, no.
And eternal reward, and it's going to be very good for us.
Not soldier. I want to be there. We are.
But the thing is, I got the dead ring in my neck.
You got the dad ringer.
I got
the daddy
dad
ringer.
The hotline blinger.
Guys, are you getting flashbacks?
Oh god, no.
You remember time you fucking chased me? I just used the ringer to get back in the fucking building and escape from you like a boss.
Can we cap a point? Nope.
You just used like a boss. I don't know.
Yeah, I heard that as well.
That was pure cringe.
The meme.
I just want to get 1 point before a toggle.
It's generating reactions like the everyone, like the meme.
No.
Eat spicy goodness like a boss. Shit the next day like a brick.
Yeah.
Never. I just found out you can cut down trees.
We're just waiting on me and Foxy now to ready up.
The first of many, Howley. The first of many.
F4. It says in the middle of your fucking screen.
Nigga, I haven't got the fucking thing. I've got a custom UI, remember?
I'm gonna get my ass kicked, dude. When you tap, it kind of like goes out of the thing. By the way,
comfort zone.
Do you think that's a bug, or do you think that's like
nothing? It's a bug for me on the scoreboard.
I mean, you've got Brusalhard. Shit should be bugged for you.
I've got the updated Brusalhard. It works for matchmaking.
Oh, cool.
Damn, that was quick.
Come on, just cap the point.
Spy, kill me.
Fire up. Spy.
Oh god, this Mr. Matt, no. He's fucking pro scout.
The pyro's trying to rush, by the way. The pyro's trying to rush.
I got the medic. I'm gonna cap the point.
Oh, nice, thank you.
Get fucking... Where are you all?
Tell me. I don't know this map well.
Fucking hell!
Are they actually decent?
He's got a Hale's own sniper rifle.
Where is everyone who's playing fucking competitive like an MLG fucking TF2 warrior?
Kill me, shoot me, I'm a spy.
Just drowning in Doritos.
Deadfinger.
How did he know? Oh, yeah. This scout.
He instantly died when you shot him, by the way, so. That's a dead on giveaway.
I'm coming back. Rip Demonite. Oh, rip, and I got fucking sniped. The sniper.
Ah, shit, dude. I can't play this role, dude. I can't play this role right now. Let me try playing a scout, okay?
Shit, there's a heavy!
I'll heal you, thank you.
No, I was dead anyway.
We're just rushing in and killing shit. We need to, like, you know, wait for all of us to get there.
We've got, like, 3 scouts. Let me switch, dude.
Alert! The control point is being captured.
Yo, this is actually very, like, very, very balanced team
Never.
Like, when it comes to, yeah. Like, oof.
How do I know how much energy I've got?
I got one.
That little bar in the bottom right corner that says
Rip.
E.
Oh.
If that out. Reaches zero, you will pass out.
By the way,
they're about to get our point.
No, Penguin, go for the Nephilim thing.
Okay, go for it.
Penguin, get back.
No!
Why did you go back?
Guys, you need to play as a team. Stop rushing in. Like, wait for.
He broke his mouse. That guy just said he broke his mouse.
I also have a enabled voice, but I can't hear anybody.
No, not enabled voice, like in chat.
Okay.
Yo, there's a heavy and a medic pushing together, so please try to take him out of his misery.
I got the demo.
I'll switch to the back burner events next time I spawn. You know, wreck shop.
Yeah, fucking rip. Just walk into demos everywhere.
Yo, try to hook the engineer right now. They're pushing at the bridge, by the way.
Oh, nice, Cam, nice. Guys, like, again, not the whole nice. Teamwork thing, you're not even helping Cam cut the point.
Guys, calm down, this is a stress test, not fucking...
Yeah, but it's still competitive.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, like, that's the whole point of the game mode, Gust.
Even if we were playing casual TF2, I would still be trying to... Captain
the point.
We're gonna get it first. No!
8 HP.
I'm trying to push him away from the point right now.
Bye!
You should actually have medic or chase.
Rip, I got so fucking close to killing him.
Oh, I hit him so often, man.
We're all dead.
Let me
Is it like CSGO where once you're dead you have to wait till the end of the round?
No,
that won't work in TF2.
It's like normal Valve like pop, but that just that it's like competitive.
But everybody's like trying the fucking hardest, going full on try hard warrior.
Alright, should I change for medic?
Seriously.
Hey, if you want.
Okay. Press fire again.
I'm trying to play spy right now, so.
Oh wait, you're sniper.
I'm the sniper. Sniper, sorry.
Oh yeah.
I always mix up the both because they sound so similar.
I mix up scout and sniper.
Similar.
Yeah.
Got in the midpoint again.
Bridge.
Help the cat penguin. Fucking. Where's that cunt going?
Getting the kills.
They're coming back.
Oh no, I've got the back burner.
Rip, I'm dead. Fucking, again! Where are you going, the fucking scout? Set of fucking retards. Ooh.
He's after the kills.
Never.
Yeah?
Yes, they sell apple saplings. Oh, they're really expensive.
Wait, what?
Apple saplings. They sell apple saplings.
Oh yeah, the saplings. They take like an entire season to actually grow to a full tree, and they're only, I think apple trees only like bear fruit in autumn.
Yeah, is it worth? Well,
help me, Cap.
I want me apples.
To be honest, I ain't got a clue where I'm going.
You'll be there for a while.
I know. I'm gonna make an apple farm.
I think I'm coming.
I'm gonna help him
again.
Yeah, I'm coming over to you.
Got the heavy, by the way.
Nice.
And we just survive.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm at the bottom of the mountain. Fuck, there's never mummy, I'm here. Fuck off.
I'm trying to hit him with the Jaredi.
Oh, we went.
Nice!
Oh, nice! You won, nice.
Good job.
GG.
Right. We're starting to work as a team now, so we're actually fucking...
I'm actually doing good as a sniper right now, even though
right,
I...
Right, so team,
who caps the final point?
The scout.
The thing is, guys, the Sydney Sleeper is actually very, very useful because you Jaredi your enemies, you know? So I'm just gonna go in, rush in there, try to get a Jaredi on, like, the biggest dude. Look at this dude.
I'm at the midpoint. Heavy.
Jaredi.
What the fuck?
Yes, not Jaredi anymore. Rip, I'm about to die. Rip.
Yeah, the scout's already trying to push. The scout's already.
Oh, sweet. Oh. When did you get that skin for that flamethrower?
Ages ago.
It's pretty decent. Wait, how do you make something a like bot killer or kill streak again? Or do you just find them?
Something to do with NBM. Right, we've got the first control point.
Keep pushing. By the way, there's enemies on our bridge, so they might recap that point as soon as you're like...
Rip!
Never.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Where'd you get new beds from?
Beds?
Nice.
Yeah, can you buy a new bed or is it?
Pushing up to the next point.
I'm not sure.
Capping next point.
Right, I'm here.
Watch out, enemy might have a spine.
Yeah, I know. Oh fuck, have it, just get down, Ken, just get down.
And Ginger just called out spine.
Come on. Vanguard energy, I'm going for it.
Oh rip, I'm dead. They're the soldier.
We're done it.
Nice, the fucking work. Nice, boys.
I thought you guys were getting smashed.
Hold on. Your circle, your character.
Yeah, we can draw.
You were being was.
Everyone taunt.
We was smashed.
Oh, we ran out of ink. Shit.
I'm probably not gonna get a medal. I didn't do too good, but I helped, so.
I've been doing pretty shit, dude.
Yeah, same. Yeah, nah, I didn't get a medal. Oh, fucking hell.
That fucking scout, though.
That dude.
Look at this dude.
Look at this dude.
I'm really enjoying this. It's fucking great.
This is really cool. I can't wait for this.
Stop making me so jealous.
Just watch for fucking stream. Watch for fucking stream.
No, it's not the same.
Ali, after this next game, try again. It might have registered you.
I'll have a go. Right, I can't. I need to go to bed.
Oh, snake water. I've never played on this.
Busy school day. Like,
yeah, I haven't played on this one either.
Oh, not currently connected.
Oh, right, fucking player abandoned.
Already abandoned. K fam.
I'm gonna disconnect.
Okay. I'm underneath the map.
Yeah, disconnected. Can't just leave you, you'll be put back into the party.
What? I'm in the main menu, I got drunk in the main menu for some reason.
Oh, just okay. Re-invite him. Yo, Harley, try joining us now, maybe it, like, recognized you.
Oh, what?
Let me there.
I'm playing the internet.
Huh?
Oh, you left
Never,
account,
how
you
do you quit?
Penalty.
Oh,
did
it give
what happened? How did I leave? It said 40 seconds left, safe to leave, so I said disconnect.
Wait, try searching for a game, he might be banned now or something. Like, search for a game for just, like, a little second. Oh, yeah, go back.
Oh, we're matchmaking with a low priority.
Oh, go back, what? Before it, like...
Wait, is Howdy loading up the game?
Yep.
Yeah, let's wait for Howdy.
I mean, that
doesn't
work.
Well,
it's not
a bad, so I don't really care.
Yeah, I don't mind waiting a few extra minutes.
It's just low priority, it's not like...
I mean, it's like League of Legends, like, a bit, where it, like, says, nah, nigga, you gotta wait for, like, a few minutes or something like that, but, like, with lower priority that they don't give a nigga shit about.
I guarantee it just does the CSGO thing where it's, like, 45 seconds and it starts.
No, it's not allowed.
No, not that. That is actually the connecting part, like, not, like, the rating part itself.
Or invite me, at least. Let's...
Oh, by the way, switch from season to last match. It actually shows you, like, how much points you've earned, like...
Yeah.
Oh! Yeah.
Aww.
By the way, it actually shows, like, from last match, like, the yellow part shows how much you've earned in the last game.
I'm going to bed in 10 minutes. I'm just going to...
That's pretty fun.
I wonder if Kira is watching the stream.
Also, we are watching, we are lower. It takes us longer to, like, load shit.
Maybe I should give us a fucking number, rather than just loading us straight into the game. Oh my god, that fucking magazine. Heavy weapons, okay. Guys, ultimate hand and forearm workout.
Okay, this fucking penalty is actually pretty harsh.
But it's not like I did on purpose. I was like still in the draw, like at the end of the match drawing.
How long's the penalty? What's the penalty?
It puts you as a lower priority into the joining queue.
That's pretty fucking brutal.
Well, it's not a ban like CSGO, so it's better.
There might be a ban when it actually.
I'm assuming the more you're abandoned, the more you have to wait to connect to a match then. Imagine just waiting for like 1 hour to connect to a competitive match and then just one dude abandons.
Infinite cyanide rage.
I wonder how much this will like stay on, like if this like stays on for like this game which we like are about to play, or if it stays on for a duration of time.
Probably duration of time.
Jesus, this is kinda brutal.
Yeah.
Barbarian.
I was expecting like a 20-second wait time.
Well, there's only 800 people near Britain, Germany, and Turkey. One guy in Russia.
Cheeky bleaky.
I mean, dude, look, we've got like about 1,000 players playing competitive at this moment. We're like the elite right now.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Because no one has fucking Steam Authenticator. And those that do, the game fucking glitches.
If it could hurry the fuck up.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, no one's in the chat, so no one's been watching. Aww.
Wait a minute, I've just realised then, so if the ranks work like the CSGO, like fucking level 40 bullshit, that means that even if you shit at the game, you can become the best rank.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, Cad. What have you done to us?
It's not my fault, I didn't do it.
Never had
you
craft things.
Like, sort of bug-kicked cannon, like...
There's like a crafting tab
when
you press E
or
escape.
What was it like on your screen? After we finished the game, we got the win screen and the draw thing. What happened then?
When I like joined in, I was under the map and just immediately left. What was it for you?
I think it might have bug-kicked cannon, like, it just... Can must have lost connection for like half a second or some bullshit, and then you know.
I mean, it does that now. Yeah.
I think you guys started a search and joined the game without me being actually in the lobby because I was never in a lobby after our game.
What?
I was still okay. I don't know how many times I have to say this to get it through your head, but remember when you win, you go on a screen with the winning team and the losing team, and you can draw on it.
Yeah.
I was on that, right?
Yeah.
And then it was safe to disconnect, so I disconnected.
Yeah.
And then it immediately brought me to the main menu saying I abandoned the game.
Weird.
That's probably why it hasn't got a ban, like, thing for people that leave, just in case it bugs out.
Do you think we would get something special for participating in this? Like, seriously, I want some...
Probably not.
I want some goodies.
If we do, it'd be some really shitty hat. That'd be worth about, like, fucking one refined metal.
I'd assume we get, like, a cosmetic which says, like, beta tester or something like that.
Gabe Null's beta, bitch.
I'm assuming it's gonna be, like, a badge that you wear in pubs or something.
You get a spare mercenary badge.
Die.
That'd actually be pretty funny if you could wear two mercenary badges at once, because it would confuse the fuck out of new players who think you could trade them.
Do you wanna know what I think they're gonna do? You probably are able to equip your rank as a badge. Like, just imagine.
Ooh.
Oh, wow!
You actually have my interest of that.
Do you guys want me to leave the lobby?
No.
No, it's alright.
I can play on Foxy's alt.
Yeah.
We just gotta get Steam Guard Mobile.
On what phone, fam?
I'll buy a burner cell. Crack iOS.
Just fucking use like a what is it called again? Blue something.
Blue
that
shadows.
That Android emulator.
Trails.
Blue trails or something. I don't know. Fuck!
But it kind of restarts this game.
Yeah, maybe that fixes it, yeah. Do you want to try 9v9? Can you actually do that?
Yes, but I don't really want to.
Apparently, man versus machine when someone abandons penalty is waiting 10 minutes.
Come on, can you try 9v9? Come on, dude. Don't be a...
Yeah, come on, Penguin. Let's have a game on 9v9. I want to test it.
Fine. It won't let me select it.
It might lock us all to like.
Yeah, it's it's not letting me select it. So.
Oh.
Oh yeah, you can't.
Invite me.
Invite Keen.
Can you go just get spammed?
Literally everyone invites
Arch. Oh.
If you want, I'll leave for you guys.
No, don't.
It's only a stress test, mate. It's gonna last like 2 hours. I don't want to waste your time.
I'm okay having a bit of a break. 10 hours later.
I think the games are kind of too short though for a competitive game. Like, we've had two games, lost one and won one in the space of about like what, 15 minutes.
It's because there's only six people. The capture times have been shortened, and like there's all the fucking tryhards with Hale's own 5,000 kills, like kill streak bot killer shit.
Yeah. Guys, I'm assuming that it's gonna. I mean, it is still like in the testing phase, and they're like, probably gonna improve on
actually, it. Actually, while this is searching, I'm gonna look how much a bot killer rocket launcher is.
I mean, this is not the final product we're probably gonna be playing. My teeth. My teeth hurt for some reason. Fucking hell. Even though I've been following those fucking.
I wonder if we'll all get a beta pass for participating.
I hope. My teeth
hurt.
Oh
yes, but kill a rocket launcher on the 60 pence.
I've been following those 80s guys on how to brush your teeth for hours, dude.
Let's do our thing where, you know, you sell a weapon on the market for the money. Bye.
Oh, what can I sell? Have I got anything that's actually worth money?
Like, I'll just put the money into your bank, Foxy. I'll just put 60p into your bank, you can buy it with your debit card.
Ghost, can I sell your pit? I'm gonna sell your pit viper.
What?
Nothing.
Wait, do you actually want me to buy it for 50p?
Oh, you wanna sell the autism acceptance.
But it's for a bot killer rocket launcher, it's worth it.
Come on, dude.
Well, I think just sell one of your CSGO skins.
That is a CSGO skin, that's the only one that's worth money.
Oh.
Don't you have it like, you know, you don't have to like actually have it make it worth money, you just put whatever price you want on it and I buy it.
Oh yeah.
You fucking idiot! Put a P250 sand dude on.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, you can set those like buy requests, and as soon as an item is set at that, it kind of just like bot buys it, you know. So just wait until that price drops there. Or you can be a giant fucking asshole and sell my fucking gift
get
for your birthday.
Sell the P250 sand dude hell he gave you for your birthday.
I never even got one. Wait, I've got a P250 Boreal Forest field tested.
Alright, go ahead.
There's Boreal Forest P250s.
Okay, I put it up for 80 pence.
Why is this taking...
Send me the link?
This is taking forever!
Yeah, that's one hell of a punishment.
Jesus!
You're temporarily matchmaked with a, Wait, what? You're temporarily matchmaking lower priority? No shit's lower priority.
Lower priority? More like fucking you're never gonna get a game in fam.
Oh, thank fuck it doesn't affect everyone. Otherwise we'll just be here in the next stress test.
You have to like, scroll through the mechanics, the one for like, Oh shit, yours in fucking Turkish shekels.
Just tell me the money.
It's 80 pence.
Pence. By the way, abandoning in this game is like, Like, it is like this, you leave a game while playing- oh, no, never mind. You have not played through a single wave to completion, or like, round, firstly that, and if there are more than 5 people, it counts as an abandon. So if there's like, less than 5 people, it might not count as an abandon, I think.
There are 6,000 pages.
Oh, that's for MVM. I'm fucking retarded, dude.
And you only just realized that?
I'm stupid. I know I'm not the sharpest tool in this shed. And they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and I just had a fucking notification on my TF2.
Same here!
I'm assuming that's another ring being sold or something.
Yeah, being offered, yeah. Considering we both got it.
I wanna play competitive, what is this? Ben?
What?
How did that happen?
I told you 3 times.
We're like in limbo, dude, nigga.
I know. It's a bug, and the fix is give me all the fucking hats in the world, and I'll fix it for you.
You really want that hat?
I want that hat.
I mean, I swear to God, come on, what is this? Why doesn't it just
why is there
match?
No way to
I
like
never
select my specific fucking
P250? That kid looks like the nigga from Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, So I found a guy with a vesicle
Sam.
Paper.
Little kid in a skateboard.
The what?
I found a guy with the hisoko paper.
Hang on a minute, Sam. Sam.
I can't hear
Sam.
What you're saying because people are talking.
I found a guy who's selling a picture of people real close, and he has the same hisoko picture you had.
Yay!
Told you.
I just realized Shane and fucking Sam are wearing the same blue jacket, so Shane just looks like he's bored out of his mind, and Sam looks like he's gone sane for the first time and just doesn't give a shit.
You gotta admit that little nigger looks like something from fucking Dragon Ball Z.
Nigger and
just wait till you meet Sebastian. You'll be expecting a razor sticking out his hand.
That is a hot dog.
Samurai to yellow.
Can you actually leave? Because I think.
Overdrive.
No. I think it's not actually like searching.
He can stay. Actually, yeah, can you just Zawaldo your way out of this, please?
Like what the fuck? How long? Not lower priority. This is like fucking.
Okay, let's just.
One game without Canada. This... We'll see if his things up.
This they treat you like the fucking Jews in the ghetto during the fucking World War II. That's how you get treated.
Oh wow! Oh wow!
Oh wow!
Yeah, he joined us instantly. Fucking low priority.
Wow,
that's
dude.
No priority.
It's like you're being banned from the stress test, almost. Like.
I pressed F4. Don't know if it worked or not, but you know.
No, it hasn't. You'll see it. Oh, you don't see it, right?
Yeah, it's bugged out for me, remember. Did it work?
Wait, what map are we on, Snake Water?
Let's wait for players to join.
Oh, okay.
There's one more person on the other team who needs to join first.
Oh, this is not a good sniper map, is it? Is this a good sniper map?
Rip. We're gonna try Half Soldier on our team, yes.
Oh well, Hail Zone Rocket Launcher, GG. GG, we've got a tryhard.
Is it really that bad?
So. Yeah, because it means you've got 9,000 fucking kills.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, can you actually inflict damage in this?
He's got an Australian rocket launcher. Give me your fucking weapon, you cunt.
So, all these things you're talking about, are they all cosmetic or do they have, like, the gameplay thing?
No, Hail Zone means that you've got 8,000 kills on the weapon.
9,000!
What does that mean, though? It
means you're a tryhard.
Does that mean you just have a lot of kills?
It means you've got over 9,000 confirmed kills.
That means you're good.
Right, but like, Kira has 3,000 kills on his negative.
Guys, there was 1 second left on that dude. I was wondering, I thought that was like an abandoned counter or something.
What if he just did it with bots? Didn't he just farm bots?
Bots on competitive, the aimbot is too real. Just be glad about one thing. They haven't got a sniper.
Three, two, one.
What are you fucking gay?
Let's go, niggas.
I need to go to bed now. Good night.
Okay.
Night.
Disconnected from your channel. Kira just fucking messaged me on Team 4000, you cunt.
Wait, what did he say?
He said 4,000 kills because I said Hero has 3,000 kills on his mega. He was watching penguins. Hearing a stalk.
Fucking destroyed.
Little stalker.
Dude, our heavy has an Australian minigun.
Oh shit.
An Australian gun. Buddy.
Hail Zone, 19,659 kills.
Do people just breathe this game?
You'll be surprised.
I'm gonna go into stealth mode.
Oh my god.
We're getting stomped. Like, there's too many people who tryhard the game playing this. Like, the aiming I'm seeing from these people.
Yeah, right. I can't even move without instantly dying.
Yeah.
Fucking bro.
So many Hail's own shit.
Hail's own foot up your ass.
Hey guys, should I request a coach?
No. Do you think it works?
Try it.
Oh Overcharge my niggas. Overcharge all of y'all niggas.
Oh yeah, fucking. There's a lot of people over there. Yeah, rip fucking these soldiers, man. Can't even move.
Yeah, look at this dude.
I have zero score, I can't kill anyone.
Ironic. Very ironic, Foxy.
Yeah, no, like, I've been doing worse than everybody else in fucking competitive.
Wait, I just want to ask, this is competitive, that means they're ranked similar to us.
Yeah, oh. everyone's low rank, it's, you know.
Yeah, but if they're getting this many points, then like they should just be able to
get your butts destroyed by randoms. Nice.
Come on, just 7 points, 7 points, 7 points, clutch!
I got him!
Clutch!
Nice.
Let me overcharge you, my nigga. Wait for me.
You mean overheal.
Yeah, overcharge, overheal, nigga, I don't care.
Come on, overdrive. Oh, well, Rip.
Yeah, Rip.
Get nigga!
Yeah, Rip, they've got a lot.
11 HP, afterburn, gonna give it to you.
Oh shit, they're tryharding really hard.
They're pros at the game, what do you expect? Stand the point.
Yeah, well, nah.
Ah.
Yeah, Rip. Fucking hell, we are getting absolutely stomped. We are not good enough for this shit. We need to practice.
No, I was making a swastika!
You always were such a kid, Steve.
Well, at least I got healing and support. Medals.
I'm never getting any fucking medals.
One time I'm higher than Foxy on the leaderboards.
Digga, I think you're both a bit higher than me, I'm fucking awful at this. Candy, you wanna have another go?
He's in stealth mode.
Yeah, no, I'm waiting for the message.
I'm not technically in stealth mode, I just got back from going into stealth mode.
No!
What?
You guys finished with your game?
Yeah.
Why'd you leave, Penguin?
Because I accidentally double-clicked from the matchmaking.
Let's re-invite you. You've fallen off your high horse, haven't you now?
You mean my whole horse? Yeah, it's not letting me invite you guys. Hold on a sec.
We've already invited you.
It's not letting me join you.
Oh. Just wait a minute. It doesn't show that you're joining, but you are joining.
That may have already been disbanded.
Oh, Kenneco's band's gone.
Hey!
His finger's gone.
Are we all in the same party?
Yep.
No, I'm not.
Fucking.
You're hosting the fucking thing.
There we go, fucking.
Yeah, who said yes? You confuse me. It's not letting me start the search for some. Oh, no, there we go.
Hey.
But how long is it going to take now that Ken's banner's gone? Five seconds.
Low priority is basically fuck off, you're not playing.
At this point,
well,
yeah.
Well, the same thing that the niggers got when they tried this play.
Oh.
Ken. At the game we just played, you're kind of lucky that you didn't play with us.
Oh, tryhard?
Yeah, we got fucking stomped by tryhards.
Like, no, it wasn't even a stomp, it was just like the sound of a stampede.
Hey, like, is it weird that we keep getting put on red team? Have we ever...
Yeah, no!
We were on blue last game.
Oh yeah, shit, we were.
Yeah, it's like, oh god, just look at their stamps. Like, yeah, we're on tryhards again.
Game on Thunder Mountain server, plus. Then I might actually be able to fucking win.
Let's go. Yeah, I think we've got another team full of tryhards.
Yeah, probably.
Shit.
Yeah, fucking, they've got unusual hats and everything, fucking
tryhards. It's not unusual to be tryhard anymore.
Getting a scout. Go for the medic, dude. Don't be stupid, don't copy that floppy.
Niggas,
I got gotta be there, Fluffy.
Ready up, niggas.
I am readied up.
Don't get me stardy when I've got a hardy.
Alright, I might actually do good spiral.
I think we've got a good, like, we're evenly skilled on this team.
Alright, let's go. Focus as a team, don't just, like, rush points fucking,
I'm a scout, I mean...
Guys, if you press tab, you can see through the game.
Yeah, I said that already.
Can, heals. Are you running as fast as me?
Yes, because I have the effects.
Oh.
Oh, cool.
So I missed.
No, you didn't.
What happened?
Got him. Come on, Cam.
Is this okay. The point we captured? No. We're pushing up behind him.
How do we capture the point again?
I got the. Nice.
Oh, you've got to.
Right, let's rush.
Go for pressure. Oh,
nice, we got him. Cut the point.
Cut the point. Rocket jump on the point.
Oof. Right, can just chill. I'll try and air blast any rockets and shit. Okay,
Foxy,
you've got the
MVM thing.
Oh, right, yes. Rip. Just like try and avoid him, can.
Nice. Done. Hit this. Don't underestimate me.
Okay. Oh shit, we're going the wrong way. We're not fucking autistic.
Oh, Uber charge is ready, or whatever Ken has.
Medic, soldier.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, medic.
Yo, push the point. The point's right there.
Oh. Go for the heal, you fool.
I got the
Help me cap. I think he might have timed out, dude, if that's a bad thing.
Okay, where's the next point?
Oh shit, yeah. What the f-
Control point.
Come on, last point.
Nice, point. We've got it.
GG.
Really good job.
Fucking good job. Let me get the stick. Right, yeah, I'm definitely gonna play Pyro. I cannot play any other class in competitive.
I'm practice soldier though. In casual and then play Pyro until you're good enough.
Yeah.
I'm pretty good on scout at the moment.
Yeah, heavy's not
fuck.
Good.
Wasn't paying attention to the time.
What's this? Nothing. What the fuck is this?
Gun.
Oh god.
There might be spies, by the way. Let me immediately push around and try to get him from behind.
Rip
him. Oh fuck, I was trying to move.
It's fine, gun.
Oh, died.
I'm gonna go soldier, I'm gonna like attempt it.
How is he dodging your bullets, Ghost?
Fucking hell.
I suck at aim.
No, you were point blank with the fucking scatter gun, and it still did, and it still missed.
Alright. Oh, that's gonna be a close game.
Oh
isn't
god.
It? Fucking point of trying to.
Press. Yeah. No.
Fucking moot now works for Google.
What's moot?
The creator better of 4chan.
Really?
Rip, can't imagine.
This should be interesting.
No. I gotta heal.
Get the medic.
Rip.
Get the scout! Rip. Because he's the one capping. There we go.
Yeah, right.
Anyways, I'm gonna go off now.
Okay, good night.
User disconnected from your channel.
You help me, they're capping. Please help me.
Yeah, nigga, I'm respawning.
Shit.
Me and Ken are gonna watch the last control point, try and capture the other one.
Who was watching the stream?
Yeah, no.
Who's watching the stream?
Hero. I already said.
Oh yeah, I know he is.
You know, thankfully they don't have spies. So we're gonna clearly see whoever tries to.
Come on, come on, come on! Yes!
Nice, let's move up, Cam.
Move up to the middle. I'm gonna try to immediately move up to the middle.
Oh, just missed. It's alright, I'll meet you.
They're already capping the point again, boys.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this fucking demo man doing?
Yep. Rip. Go back to the point.
Yo, scouts pushing at the stairs. My friend.
Yeah, no, we're on the point. Me and Cam just defending until
oh, shit.
The other point.
Foxy, look back, look here.
Oh, nice.
They've got two scouts.
Yeah, just chill about that. Almost.
One's going for the point. Might be coming up behind you or something.
Right here, behind us.
Hang it up. Alright, another one.
Yeah, he's dead. He's.
Try it. I got him. Nice.
That's scout.
Other tryhard soldier.
Medic there.
Yeah, no, just chill. AT heal, I need to reload him.
Yo, Cap, the midpoint, I'm trying to run to you guys.
We've got it.
You've got it, they fucked up.
Nice, I got him.
I'm coming, guys.
Right, let's fucking go. Fucking nice, Cam, you are doing, like, amazing.
Oh, shit.
Run.
Motherfucker.
We gotta get that down there. We gotta get those jumps.
Rip.
Oh, come on. We got it.
Nice.
I can jump over there.
Rip behind
or not.
You.
That's fine.
Guys, capture the point. I'm gonna capture the.
Come around.
Right here.
Guys, I'm getting ready to capture that point, by the way. Hurry up if you're on.
Okay, we're about to capture it. We've captured it.
Help me. Oh, fucking bullshit, dude.
Right.
Can't get back up to you,
Foxy. I'm starting to get in the merger of a soldier.
Guys, just brute force the point, dude. Brute force it. They're overwhelmed at the moment.
I need ammo, I've only got two extra shots. Oh shit, where's the ammo?
Run. Foxy! Come on, we can do this!
Good job, boys.
I need some ammo, Foxy. Right, there we go. Also
Ubercharge is ready as well. Ubercharge is ready. Let's go.
Let's just go.
Where you're going, there's a scout.
Oh, shit, the
come on! I can do this!
Penguin, I'm here! Come on!
Just capture the point.
Damn it!
We got it.
Yes! Nice!
Nice, Penguin. If it wasn't for me, they would've got it.
Nice, guys.
Oh, that was pretty nice.
Oh. Alright, can we be really careful? Tell me if you guys are in the lobby, okay?
Just don't leave, Cam. Just leave it.
Okay, who's the thingy? Who's the leader?
I'm the leader at the moment.
Okay, let Ghost.
I better get a fucking medal.
What do you mean, let Ghost?
Yes, two gold medals.
I got no medals, even though I was doing so good. Not even for the captures or anything. Let me disconnect.
Alright.
Okay,
now everyone else disconnect.
Yeah, it's working. Yeah, that's fine.
I really enjoyed that game.
That was
my experience bar is just stuck.
Is everybody back in the lobby?
Yes.
Yeah, we're all here.
Okay.
Is everyone's experience bar at halfway?
Yeah. I think that's where it's just gonna stick.
No, nobody's playing for ranks. Like I've told you guys, this is not for ranks at all.
Oh, okay.
This is a stress test.
I guess that was just to tell people how the XP works.
Yeah, the thing is, maybe we do get like a small XP boost because we did the stress testing.
And before it ranks up to the fucking Hail Zone rank straight away.
Before Death Merchant.
Okay, so me and Ken are gonna be the fucking soldier and pocket fucking tryhard trio.
Oh, same map, nice!
Trio, fucking dealer. All of this map, this is actually one of my favourite maps, to be honest.
Oh. Don't leave, nobody leave.
Yeah, don't leave, just chill.
Just chill, fam.
My thing is broken, though.
Yeah, it breaks everything.
Join melee! Go to your melee weapon and hold down fire!
Penguin.
Get far away. It's bugged, Cam.
Best healer.
Yo, Penguin, can you see me shoot this gun?
No, I'm spooking them out with my rapid fire melee weapon.
Yeah, I'm legit.
You wanna get tapped, fam?
Vicar, check out this needle gun.
No!
Aww.
The match is over. Thanks for playing.
You're welcome. You are very welcome.
Hold on. Let me just light up a fat one.
I start college like later on tomorrow, so I can be up this late.
I'm always up this late.
I start in the morning tomorrow, so I might come off soon.
Kaneko can survive in 1 hour sleep, so that's fine.
Ah, oh, shit, it's like 12, dude. I might have to leave now.
Nah, I've got...
you can have this game.
I've got like 7 hours of school tomorrow, dude. Well, not tomorrow, but today.
Yeah, I've got a full day of school, full day of college, then work, so...
Oh, what?
Wow. It's
immediately disconnected me.
Come on. Connect again.
Okay, so somebody's here is using a VPN.
No.
I was about to say, are you in-game and I got like kicked for like, I don't know, bullshit.
They said they ad hoc bullshit, or whatever. I'm really enjoying this though, this is really fucking fun.
What's a moot, by the way?
A moot, the inventor of 4chan.
Frank.
I would call him an engineer.
If I could not fucking leave.
Did I leave again?
No. But I mean, you know, if people could not leave.
Okay,
like,
have we ever been blue? Have we ever been put on blue?
Yes.
Yes, when you didn't play.
Well, rip. No, fuck you, man.
No, Cam. No, Cam.
Cam.
No. I'm gonna go cry in this
room. Yee.
I'm not gonna say walk away. Not in. No, you look so sad. Wait. Wanna come again? Alright, let's go.
Oh my god, we've got a pyrocynical fan. Royalty free ukulele on the other team.
Oh, fuck's sake. Well, let's get over to their team and then start Kongrun.
I'm legit at their spawn. They're not coming out of their spawn.
Whee! Oh shit, I landed on that.
Kira just messaged me stop.
Yo, Conga, come on.
Stop.
Breathing in the mic is my meme.
By the way, we're doing.
No.
Case a nigga gets silly.
No.
Got the crypto
in
case a nigga gets silly.
What? Shit, nigga. Did you see that?
Oh, yeah.
Ghost, F4.
Yes.
Go!
Sorry, I always forget
that. Oh, they've still got one guy to join their team. This might be an abandoned, guys.
In before they're actually waiting to discuss strategies.
Just they called a timeout.
Hey, are you all congoing?
Yeah.
Yep.
I swear to fuck, this haven't been not be an asshole.
Yes! Yeah. No, the medic! No!
I really like this, the whole fucking competitive startup screen thing.
Yeah.
Come on, Khan.
Pity beatboxers be like.
Why'd you have to rock jump at that?
Because it gets places faster.
You're a nigger, that's you.
That's
oh, wow.
Rude.
That's a bit rude.
There's a scout on the top.
They're already at the point. Come on, get on the point, just do it.
Cap on the point.
Look at their stamps, dude, they've like got
rip,
their...
Rip, Cap! Oh, rip.
Run, Can. No!
All you had to do was get on the damn point, CJ.
Says the scout, you can't aim.
Rip, faggot.
Probably crying. Oh shit! Did you see that?
Cam, let's just sit here.
Yeah, alright. I'm okay with that.
One, two,
I think we're
three,
gonna get
four, five.
This is a glory hole!
Dude, look at the players,
What?
Look at the players!
Oh god, they're coming.
Oh my god.
We've got one rest. We've got one less, dude.
Yeah, oh yeah.
We're awesome. Oh, he's a little thing. Went away. Client left game. Steam authorization ticket has been cancelled.
Well, I guess that's why their guy's permanently dead then.
Yeah, they have a guy that's permanently dead. Yeah, that's why. I would be paranoid.
Just look at all those stamps.
I feel nauseous right now. If I had hit that heavy with the fucking Sandman, that would have been nice.
Wow.
Oh god, they're coming.
I actually hit somebody with the-
Cork, just cap. Stay on the point. Yes.
And now rush.
No, rush. Don't rush.
I mean, rush
him. I got three of them, guys, come on!
Foxy, why do you have the reserve shooter?
Because it's overpowered.
It's shit.
Okay, I'm gonna try and be Demo Knight.
I've just killed three of them when they're all shooting at me, so I don't think it is.
Okay, I'm gonna try and be a Demo Man.
I'm dead.
Magic! Alert. The control point is contested. Speed, nigga, speed.
I bonked him, nigga.
Oh, you bonked him.
I bonked you, punk.
Nicey.
Very nice. She's a champ. Try house soldier. Yeah,
rip. Do you think it's worth Kang getting the medigun or the vaccinator?
The vaccinator sucks, don't use it.
This yeah guy sucks a dick as well.
He's almost like me trying to play demo. Did they just add like plus 1 second?
Right, pretty sure. Can I just try?
Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm done.
Demo Knight be Demo Knight. Hail Zone Professional Killstreak Australian Grenade Launcher.
Stay on the point, guys. Don't let them capture that. Oh, rip. Ah, shit, nigga.
Oh. Good going.
Yeah, boy, Ghost just. Who here is better than the others?
Highest rank, fresh meat.
Nobody
wow.
Here.
Ugh.
Fucking.
Fucking
banter.
Savage announcer.
I'm gonna start search. I pressed start search and my game crashed. Well, it froze.
Oh, where's Ghost?
There we go.
I need to go. I feel nauseous as shit, and I've got like 7 hours of school, dude.
Okay. This is probably gonna be my last one as well.
This is really fun though.
Yeah.
It's just that we all need to get good.
I'm just kind of sad that I'm not going to get any medals and anything else other than healing.
Hey, Kira, log into Twitch.
It's just Val's just going to get all the best TF2 players and just Khan's just going to be up there. 9 million points in healing, 0 in everything else.
I yes. Even have 0 in what was that thing? Fuck that.
You know who isn't fun, Kira? You in bed.
Ooh. On stream! Gone sexual! Best prank of 2016!
Gone wrong, gone sexual, gone fucked up.
Oh, my fucking FOV reset.
Oh, here we go, blue.
Oh, you can't- oh, fucking FOV's locked to 70 in the- fucking, that's just gay.
Not being able to play on 2 FOV. What are you, a fucking faggot?
Oh god, Matt, 2 FOV, you can only see 5 pixels at a time.
Matt, underscore farm, yes. Zero, my niggas.
See, that's why I can only kill people in front of me.
I'm gonna try hard soldier. Okay, kinda learned how to dodge try hard soldier, you just gotta jump around everywhere.
That's what I do. Like, sometimes you leave me behind, so I have to, like... What I have to do is, I have to dodge, and I have to follow you at the same time, so it's a bit harder for me.
Yeah.
Kana's the real MVP.
Out to miss
Kana's the real medic.
Real medic hours, who up?
Is anyone else lagging, or is it just me?
Fucking try hard, soldier.
At least they don't have a pigmatic faggot.
Wrecked, probably crying now. Fucking wrecked.
Are you talking about yourself? Come on, fire, rush up!
That guy's way better than me.
Nobody's better than me.
Everybody's better than me, come
on. Okay, I'm getting connection problems. Are you guys getting them?
Yes.
You know, I'm gonna leave you for someone else. Oh shit! I regret my decision!
Fuck. I'm dead.
Yeah, this game is quite literally unplayable.
Get good at the game.
Fox, no, it is it the fucking lag.
Come here. I'm here.
Alright, no, come back to spawn.
Oh!
I swear to God, you wheeze. Just like me.
Hey, come here. Okay.
You wheeze! More than me.
Hey, this is dumb, though.
No, God! Medic outside, but she said come out here, and when I said yeah, can't you, looked at me, I slapped him as a joke, and it was a fucking red spike!
Wow.
Oh my fucking god, that was great.
You know what's funnier than that?
24.
Video game donkey, I mean what? My rib!
You know what's also funny?
No, let me handle this, because I have the strongest weapon in the game. It's not working, this door must be made out of invincibilium.
Invincibilium?
Yes. Like, an opinion.
Whoa.
Oh god, that was a violent sneeze. Right. Oh, fucking hell.
Hey, the whole fucking
holy shit. Doomsday device kills 1007.
Rip. Rip.
Damn it, Foxy, I run just a bit slower than you and suck. I can't get help.
Do you guys just want to play some standard TF2 after this?
I want to play on a bit server. I find
Minifrix. How is he not dead? Nigga.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to spy a little bit.
Shitting hell!
Is this game ever gonna fucking start?
Not if you call it a fee game. You gotta be nice to it, you gotta treat a lady.
No, okay, so who here is also lagging?
No one.
Okay, Ghost, are you still here?
Yeah.
Can you just double check my stream, please?
Right.
Oh my, okay, give me a second.
Cause, like, my ping is fucking ace. Like, my stream quality is excellent, but there's something going on.
You're just a Norman in player champ.
Did someone say can?
Can a cunt.
Yo, Kira's been watching you the whole time, by the way.
I know Kira's been watching me the whole time.
No! You told us twice and I knew before you!
It's how he can, like, you know, still be with us without being with us.
Oh my god. I suggested it to him.
Did you?
Yes.
Huh. I just thought he was watching it because, you know, he wants to watch it.
No.
Fuck!
Spore, Andy.
No, I don't see anything wrong with your stream at the moment.
Does this nigga keep getting fucking Uber charged?
You'll see in a moment. I'll just start stuttering randomly.
Maybe they have, like...
Okay, yep, there's one.
Did you know Kira has... watching this whole time as a hero in Steam chat for me. Hey guys, I'm gonna talk shit about Groth since he's not here.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Yeah, but like, my ping's perfect if you check the leaderboards.
Yeah, I can't really do that because I'm not in game, my nigga.
Yeah, I've brought the leaderboards up.
Oh, by the way, you got a new viewer called Pagan of War.
I know, he was in my stream chat? Steam chat.
I bet you won't.
Steam chat? Stream chat? Meme chat?
Do it, Kira. Fucking do it.
Krispy Kreme chat. What
do? What's Kira doing?
Killing himself, probably.
Good.
You can hear everything you say. Oh, by the way, Pagan, just so you know, it only captures TF2, nothing else, so... Yeah.
Pagan, man.
Wait, so then, how is Kira gonna hear us?
Okay, so video-wise, it only captures TF2, so it can't capture the Steam overlay, unless I set it to. But then it'll look like absolute shit.
Herself. Oh, I'm sorry, baby. But you know I'm trying. Like, sometimes I do. That's the biggest try I can ever do.
Oh, what? He went Uber, legit, as I was about to fucking...
Does he seem like a fucking Uber hacker or something? What is he using?
It's because we're pre-match, I think.
No, but my Uber doesn't work that
way. I think we can leave now.
I don't think it's safe.
Yeah, it's not safe.
I'm wondering if you can F4 tug already.
Oh yeah, everyone tug already.
Oh yeah.
Guys, I don't want to alarm you, but I am going to try hard. Against these two people.
Yes.
2v6.
Well, to be fair, they're probably going to win. He's in the fucking heavy.
Yeah, I was going to say, but he's probably just going to be like, every single hit is an insta-crit.
He did the fucking medic taunt.
Wait, penguin. I'll go. Penguin.
Oh, right, yeah.
It's 1v6. This guy's gonna get fucking destroyed.
Maybe we could just, like, hang out.
Prepare
to compete.
Oh my god, it's actually going.
Oh god! This poor man! 3, 2, 1.
Oh, this poor dude.
Look at this dude!
He's gonna be fuck
ripped. Look at the top of his head!
Ghost, I'll go to bed, it's still here.
Huh?
Best ghost, I'll go to bed, it's still here.
Oh god.
Can't rocket, can't fucking thing jump up that far.
Just watch her have fucking insta headshots now, sniper.
Do you think he's even gonna attempt?
I don't know.
Don't take the last one. Just wait a minute. Oh wait, I don't think that guy's gonna wait. That scout is fucking try hard. We have secured the
control point. Yep, I think he's just in spawn.
We did it, boys!
Hold on a sec. Someone get Gabe Logan Newell on the phone. Look, I've got something on my stream to show him. It's 1v6.
Oh, someone found him. He was a spy.
Oh well, I spawned, turned around, like 5 seconds before you guys. How does my ping look for you lot?
Well, it's all in green bars, so...
Yeah. Ghost, can you vouch for me on the stream? Like, you know.
What?
Can you vouch for me that on the stream, like, it's just fucking lagging and connection problems?
Yes, but it's not the internet, it seems to be server-side. By the way, I'm gonna go to bed because fuck you. I'm actually gonna go to bed. Fuck you guys.
Alright, see ya.
Easy peasy.
User disconnected from your channel.
I've just been told by Kira to turn TeamSpeak up. How the fuck do I listen to you lot like that? Very easily, if I say so myself.
Someone's drawing a pentagram, I think.
Give that guy some recognition.
Just give that guy all gold.
Fucking bad bitch. Is she gonna say
fucking announcer right? Throwing shade.
Throwing mad shade.
Actually, technically, all of us have 0 on damage, and she has 150. So she should get recognition. Also, is it safe to disconnect? Guys?
We're in a game now.
Yeah, we're loading into a game.
What? What the fuck? What? Oh, it happened again. Well, I'm not going to disconnect. I'm just going to wait here, see what happens.
See, hold on a sec, Kaneko, because you're still in game for us. Oh, King of the Hill. I've never actually seen this map on King of the Hill.
Try house. Also, yeah, Khan's the only one left to join, and he's not going to be able to join, so rip.
Okay, well, I'm gonna quit now anyway.
Six v five, no fucking way, bitch. Do you want to just play some normal TF2 after this, Foxy?
Yeah, I'm probably going to go full on that after this.
I like how it just goes from the middle of the from top of the screen to the middle. Oh yeah, 5v6, GG.
And then with a tryhard sword, just a dull GG.
Yeah, I've got, Soldier and Scout are just OP, pretty much in competitive.
I managed to nail one fucking... Oh! Yeah, rip.
Yeah.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
But why is it capture so fast? That actually annoys me.
Because it's what it's for changes for competitive.
Oh, no, it's competitive.
Okay, I'm guessing they can spawn camp now.
Rip, I just got sniped. Fuck.
Oh, I got 3 viewers now on my stream. I'm guessing it's going to be Ghost, Kiro, and Pagan.
Oh, rip, they win. They have a fucking sentry, are you serious?
Yeah, I've got a sentry. Yeah, I know we're getting wrecked. It's competitive. Like, everyone who's got the beta pass or whatever, they're like, just tryouts of the game, probably got it since it first came out, if you check their inventory. But what I hate is, even though it's a stress test, everyone's just the same rank, which means no matter how good at the game you are, you're just gonna get fucked.
All will fear my giant Nuka.
Thank you. Demonite. I'll try Demonite again. But the thing is, Demonite isn't good against classes. Well, isn't good against most classes. Because you've got the whole problem of. But basically, if they've got firepower or anything to knock you back, then you're fucked. Because you've already used up your charge, most likely.
Yeah, fucking. They just. Oh. I'm actually getting mad.
Quit as soon as you can. Yeah, I'm probably gonna play. Do you wanna play some public just to calm down after this?
Nah, I'm just gonna go off. Because if we do shit in the pub, then I'm gonna get more fucking mad. I'm probably gonna do shit.
You're already quite good. You're quite decent at pub. Plus, you know, if you go to bed mad, then you're just gonna wake up even more mad.
Well, no, I've calmed down for like a minute. Also, this fucking tryhard sniper. Yeah, fucking. Leaves.
How was that sentry already there?
2, 1. Control point enabled. Get
fire. We get a hero, you memeing, I don't really give a shit.
Wrecked. In front of everyone, too.
Yeah, they're just gonna fucking spawn campus, aren't they?
We have lost the control point.
Thanks, Duck.
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna get an early night in because I don't think it's healthy for me to stay on 1 hour of sleep anyway.
Barely. 2 a.m.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow. Where is my luck? I actually. Hold on, I'm having an epiphany here. Did I actually say early?
Yes. I'm gonna come off now as well, anyway.
Good night, Foxy.
Good eat.
User disconnected, from your channel.
Yeah, they're just spawn camping us now. There's definitely a few things that need to change in competitive. Do you think we should add like a white list of weapons or some shit? Yeah, so we've got a medic who's just fucking taunting. We've got them spawn camping literally outside every single door.
Who here is better than the others?
nobody here.
Oh, I actually properly report to players. Actually, no, it doesn't. Okay. Okay, I guess I'll add to my stream. Hold on. If it makes it better for you guys to view, then yeah. I kind of got to do that. Hold on. Okay. Okay, stream day? Streamlight should be here reduced, so if it hasn't worked then... Hold on a sec. Let me restart the stream just to see.